in Birmingham, United Kingdom, not to be confused. Wow. That might give you some insight into the current brain capacity that I have. Not to be confused with Birmingham, Alabama, which happened earlier on an internet search by one of our crew members. This is the birthplace of heavy metal, Black Sabbath, Judas Priest. Yeah, we're gonna go as heavy as we can tonight. Thinking is the shit of the Bristol, United Kingdom, playing at the Thekla tonight, which is a boat. February, I was out of luck. Cupid couldn't find my home address. I tucked my shirt in to be more professional. See, I'm more trustworthy now. It's like the Stanley Milgram experiments, how people trusted and followed the orders of people if they had lab coats on. This is my lab coat. I'm losing the time, and all that I want is to do what's impossible. I'm from Glasgow. Got rushed to the hospital. I called, but the static was so loud. Now I'm tracing the streets of our home.
Yeah, oh, man, it's purple. Because we bleed purple here in K-Flay World. So the moment that you're leaving now.
We are going to the site of Lesser Free Trade Hall in Manchester, UK, where one of the most famous concerts in the whole world was played on June 4th, 1976, Sex Pistols. We're paying homage to our musical ancestors, and I'm also taping an episode of my Micromix. So at that show was Morrissey from the Smiths, though that band hadn't been formed yet, two of the members of the Buzzcocks who were just starting out, founder of The Fall, another crazy important punk group, and two of the founding members of Joy Division. So when you actually kind of like statistically parse that out, like 10% of the crowd ended up becoming some of the most important and influential musicians of their generation. And I think that fact speaks to something bigger about Manchester and its role in music history. But I know I could be somebody new.